मॉर्निंग, टुडे इज नवंबर 26, अवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन डे, संविधान दिवस. एज पार्ट ऑफ दिस सेलिब्रेशन, ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ अलेक्सा पब्लिक स्कूल रीडिंग प्रियाम्बल टू द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन अलोंग विथ माय टीचर्स एंड माय डियर चिल्ड्रन. आई विश टू रीड प्रियाम्बल ऑफ अवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स टू अपहोल्ड द प्रिंसिपल्स and values enshrined by our constitution. So I am so happy to join with you to read preamble to the constitution.
We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship,
equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation.
The non-constituent assembly this 26th day of November do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution.
Indian Bharanagadana Amukam. Nammal Indiyile Janangal Indiye oru paramadhikara സ്ഥിതി സമത്വ മതനിരപേക്ഷ ജനാധിപത്യ റിപ്പബ്ലിക്കായി സംവിധാനം ചെയ്യുന്നത്
സോഷ്യൽ, ഇക്കണോമിക് ആൻഡ് പൊളിറ്റിക്കൽ ലിബർട്ടി ഓഫ് തോട്ട്, എക്സ്പ്രഷൻ, ബിലീഫ്, ഫെയ്ത്ത് ആൻഡ് വർഷിപ്പ്.
Liberty of thought, expression, faith, belief and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, ensuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integration of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949
do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves the Constitution.
नमस्ते. हम भारत के लोग भारत को एक संपूर्ण प्रभुत्व संपन्न समाजवादी पंथनिरपेक्ष
सामाजिक, आर्थिक और राजनीतिक नए विचार, अभिव्यक्ति, विश्वास, धर्म और उपासना की स्वतंत्रता.
We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens
justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship,
equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of nation.
In our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949 do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution.
We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure all its citizens
justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship,
equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949 do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution.
We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to contribute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure all its citizens
justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship,
equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual, unity and the integrity of the nation.
Unity of the nation.
Our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1849 do here
in our
Constituent Assembly. This 26th day of November 1949 do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution.